A busy Albuquerque intersection was blocked off this morning for an unusual call. APD says they found a makeshift meth lab in a shopping cart near San Mateo and Cutler. Police shut down Cutler for a while officers cleared the scene. No word tonight on whether anyone was arrested.